Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? I'm working a 12 to 5 at the front end. Why? I do not know why I'm working the front end today in a red shirt. I feel like I'm forgetting something always. Phone there. Keys there. Sunglasses here. That's it. Name badge. I'll be right back. Take one sip, and then we're off to the races. Let's see how the traffic is. Like, I wish I had this big book of, like, or some website, maybe there is, but I've never looked, of traffic patterns all around the world, every place, every town, everything. And so I can figure out upon what season, on what day of the week, or what time, like, the roads are, like, quiet. Other than, like, past midnight. Or, you know, like, 11:30 to, like, 3:30. Duh. But, like, you know. Your hair away. Okay. I haven't done front end in a while, so, and there's also customer service calls, which the front end needs to pick up whilst, you know, doing their thing. And when they pick it up, it's like, hey, I was wondering, do you sell this, or do you have any of this? And I'm like, whoa, Audi, fucking cunt. Next time you take that corner, stay on your side of the road. Got it? Like, it's like, hey, do you have this? It's like, I don't know. I'm a copy center work person that never steps out from behind their counter unless they're taking out trash. And even then, I'm not studying. And that knows almost nothing about the store. go, 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 there we go, 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 there we go, 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 baby, there we go, shit. So, there's cars in back of me, duh, but none in front that I see at that red light. I saw an array of trees and one, the wind wasn't moving any of them except for one. Like, the trees were still, and then there's one tree going like shh constantly from the top, not like being shooken from the bottom. Doesn't seem too bad. You know what's weird? You know what's weird? I got 9.5 hours of sleep, nearly 10. Nah, definitely 9.5. Ooh, fuck, that's the worst place to stop. But, yeah, and yet my eyes still feel heavy. It's like I need to make up for sleep for, like, the past times where I lost sleep. So that's like 3 days of sleep right there. My eyes still feel heavy. It doesn't make any sense. I got the right amount of sleep. I went to bed at 11:30. 9:30? Yeah, that's 10 hours. And look at this traffic we're dealing with. Not gonna make this green light. I really hope I make this green fight. I hope I see the green sight. Not a stop, just go. I am beautiful. I got here pretty fast. I mean, actually, I'm not there yet, so let's not say that shit. I get a green light. So here we go. Go yet, cause there's a car coming. Same with you and you. Oof. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna leave this here. I just need to do this eye thing where I'm like...